During normal use, the load applied on the handle is distributed along the entire length. During the test, a concentrated load is applied in the handle middle, thus reproducing a more severe working condition. The pull test is performed with a dynamometer. The tool moves with a constant speed and the load is progressively increased. During the test, the load and displacement values are recorded. The maximum load achieved is the maximum strength of the sample,